From the rooftops I remember there was snow. White snow. From Florida, to be more specific, if you're a Coldplay fan from Florida, to be even more specific, in an almost over-the-top manner, if you're attending the first night of the last leg of the Viva La Vida tour in Florida. And if you're prepared to have an extremely good time on that Friday evening in Florida. And if you want to make a loud noise, won't you let me know? Hi everybody, let's go!
Thank you.
have a feeling my favourite side could be the left side today. Unless, of course, the right side takes over. Or unless, of course, the lawn goes crazy. Yo! Okay, Johnny boy! Let's go for you! That I couldn't change. I was lost, oh yeah. Oh. Turn on the lights and say hello properly, I think, you know? I think this is the first show. Hi, everyone. Let me just tell you at this point, if you came to see the Bee Gees, that's tomorrow and you have the wrong night and you're going to be disappointed. So it's only my job to warn you. If you came to see Coldplay, you're in the right place and we're going to give it everything. This is an old song, as old as some new hills, but it's as old as some hills anyway. This is called Yellow, and I hope you sing it with me.
Thank you.
Now listen, I think in 1 week's time, or maybe 2 weeks' time, American Idol 2009 finishes. And people have to start thinking about American Idol 2010. And I thought, well, people who come to Coldplay concerts tend to be able to sing particularly well, and maybe we could do a collective audition for 2010 American Idol. So if Simon Cowell is listening, he already passed on the band Coldplay. He didn't really, but he would have done. And maybe together we can all sing the end of Yellow and put it in as our audition tape and be as famous as that lady from England, whose name I can't remember at this present time. Ready? Here it goes. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at the, look how they shine for me. Everything that you do. I think you can do one better. That won't get you past round one.
Okay.
Even if you're on the lawn and you don't really know why you're here, you've got to do this with us. Ready? And look at the stars, look how they shine for you. Everything that you do, and they were all yellow. Thank you, everybody. Fantastic. Oh, no. Okay, well.
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody.
I am living there as well. Oh.
is living in mine. Oh, just living in mine. Sitting furthest away from us, you know? When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse.
Thank you.
Very, very beautiful singing, everybody. And I will try to fix you. Since then, Well, I feel it's only right at this stage in the concert to ask, is everybody okay? Is everybody having an okay time? Even the Bee Gees fans who came on the wrong day, I hope you're having a good time too. Well then. It's at times like this when you have two 50-foot screens of your haircut that you wish you'd changed it slightly. What seems okay on a Thursday in your own house doesn't look that good in Palm Beach on a Friday in front of 16,000 handsome and gorgeous Floridians. But anyway, thankfully we've never been known for our great haircuts, and hopefully you can just enjoy this song called The Hardest. This is for Ed Green, our friend. The hardest part was letting go, not taking part. Was the hardest part. The strangest thing was waiting for that bell to ring. That was the strangest start. And I could feel $0.50 refund for that mistake. Mm-hmm. deserve no better, no worse.
The green eyes
yeah, the spotlight shines upon you. How could anybody ever deny you? Cause I come here with a load, and it feels so much better since I met you. Oh, and honey, you should know that I could never to flow. Oh, and I come here just to see. Oh, I think you want to know the green eyes. You're the one that I wanted to find. Let's just say one thing and one thing only. That is, no, two things actually. First of all, when your manager comes to you in February and says, do you want to tour in the summer in America? We say, yep. And he says, do you want to play in these sheds? We say, yep. And he said, do you care that there's like 15,000 people way at the back in the lawn? And we said, actually, we do care. And so, So our wonderful crew and your wonderful authorities have made it possible for us to come and play on the lawn. I think it's an unusual thing to do, but I hope you know that it just means from us to you, it's respect and love, and thanks for sitting all the way back. And with that in mind, and because this is a special thing for us, we don't do this very often. We've been happily going along in the B leagues of music underneath the U2s and Shania Twain's and stuff. And the reason for that is this. We have a singer in our band who's much better than me, but he's just much shyer than me, and it's only on occasions like this that he'll come out and sing. His name is Will, he's our drummer, and here he is to sing for us.
coming, won't you let me through? Let me go, boys, let me go. If you hear I'm coming, won't you say that I just don't want to go?
Okay, now everybody's got to take out their cell phones, please. And keep those lights on. Let's see all those cell phones now. I mean everybody's cell phones. Now hold those cell phones down by your sides. And when we say 1, 2, 3, from that far corner over there by the Viva Balloon, we're going to attempt the first ever Mexican phone wave ever attempted in North America. And it's going to look incredible. Count of three, keep your phones down by your sides for 1 second. When we say three, those people by the Viva Balloon are going to start a world record, a thing that's never been done before as far as we know, except maybe by Joe Satriani. And so we're going to start it over that far corner. It's going to come all the way around here, around the back of us, and then go through the underneath of the shed, and then keep going around, and it's going to look incredible, and then we're going to all be happy, okay?
Let's try it.
And a one, a two, a three, yo! Sweep it, let's sweep it, let's through the shed now, through the shed now, yeah. It's going a little shitty there, let's try that again. Okay, from the balloon, 1, 2, 3, go! And see, it's got to go back, it's got to start going round, it's got to start going round, come on. From the balloon, 1, 2, 3, go!
I thought love was only true in fairy tale, meant for somebody else but not for me. Oh, love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her. Now I'm a believer without a dream. Oh, and I'm in love. Oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Love was just a game in my dream. Seems the more I gave, the less I got. Oh, what's the point in trying when all you get is pain? Oh, when I wanted sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer without a trace. I'm down in my mind and I'm in love.
People at the back on the lawn to the right, are you in love? People in the middle of the shed, over to the left, are you in love? Extremely good looking people right in front of me. I'm stretching round to the Viva Balloon. Are you in love? World champion, scary looking but nevertheless very gentle drummer of Coldplay. Are you in love? Guy Berryman, the man who sells all our posters, and thank goodness for your handsome talents. Are you in love? Johnny Buckland, I know this is your worst nightmare, singing in front of 16,000 people, and I'm sorry to put you in this position. Please forgive me, but let me ask you one question and one question only. Are you, sir, are you in love? Oh, I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. Thank you, everybody. See you in a minute. love has found a place. Give me time, give me space. Give me real, don't give me fake. Give me strength, reserve control. Give me heart, give me soul. Give me love, give us a kiss. Tell me your own part. We'll be right back. get mad. All sudden we just hurt. So come over, just be patient, but don't worry. So come over, just be patient, and don't worry. Oh, come over, just be patient, and don't worry. No. But don't
thank you very much for coming.